Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you guys some crafts and I'm going to be painting the dream picture. First, I have my paint here. As you can see me, I'm gonna be adding a little bit of these to my bowl. First, let's make sure that they're sealed. Okay, that should be enough. On to my next color. It's gonna be pink. Take off my seal because these are brand new paints, of course. Take off my seal. Use a pink one. Let's add white. Take off my seal. Gonna add some white to this. All right, that's good. Let me just add blue. Because blue is always the color. Put that down. Adding this blue. Okay. Now what we're gonna do, take a brush. Start with the dream. And just paint. Paint the whole thing. I do want you guys to see this. So I am going to move this closer. Closer. Now, what to do, add some tape. About that long. And I'm going to tape the bottom. And I'll show you why. Because I want to paint that white. So I will be taking this and painting the bottom white. See that? Now you can take off your tape. Put your tape right here. Start with the blue. Of course, I want you guys to see him. Beautiful. Beautiful. Take the white. take the blank. Pour some black in here. A little bit of black. Take a new brush. I can mix all these, mix the black with the pink and the black to make it a base, and the white and the blue and the red and the black. These add more pink.